States could soon require a drug test for food stamps. A Trump administration official says this new plan would apply mostly to people who are able-bodied without dependents and they're seeking some specialized jobs. The official says this would affect about 5% of all of the people in the food stamp program around the country.